the three-ton step out and read an open roar of words against each other. Pure entertainment. Salman Khan decided to go back to college, and the hysteria that followed just told us the obvious. Salu is a big, big superstar. But the event couldn't have ended without a mention on one of the Khans, the target, Amir Khan. Amir, the usually recruited Khan, has turned into a walking brand. He scotched the ramp, sang a song, and got down to business, getting nasty. The target, Shah Rukh Khan.
For the last 20 years, Shah Rukh has been talking about himself. So that's nothing new.
And finally, SRK. Unveiling the cover page of Filmfare, Shah Rukh Khan proved exactly why he's called the King Khan. Gracious and generous, he lavished the praise on Amir.
He's a senior actor, and I really respect him, and he's a friend. He's really close to me, and I think whatever he does, it teaches every one of us, and even the younger people, a lot to
him. But when the subject of the unique Dutch new promotional strategy came up, he decided to give it back to his rival. The target, obviously, Amir Khan.
What is a good strategy? You take the biggest brand in the country, that is Shah Rukh Khan, and then use that platform to talk about it. I think I'm a rock. The problem is I can't use any other brand because there is no one bigger than me.
So, on the Khan's way out, which Khan won this war of words? Well, your guess is as good as ours. With Priyoshi Ilika and Arshmita Nupur.